I do counsel women, let's say your membranes release or your water breaks before labor starts. Now, at this point, you've sort of lost that barrier of protection, and there's the potential that the GBS can now track up into the uterus, into the amniotic sac, and potentially cause infection. So, if you suspect your water breaks and your GBS positive, I typically will have women come in so we can start the antibiotics. But you don't need to come in earlier if you're laboring without ruptured membranes.